Ignore the nightmare in the bathroom. Just another ugly refugee from the Love Generation. My attorney had never been able to accept the notion, often espoused by former drug abusers, that you can get a lot higher without drugs than with them. And neither have I, for that matter. '65, the great San Francisco acid wave. I recall one night in a place called the Matrix. There I was. Mother of God, there I am. Holy fuck. Clearly I was a victim of the drug explosion. A natural street freak, just eating whatever came by.
Everybody wants more. I got all the makings right here. All I need is a place to cook.